A perfect choice for that early urban workaholic. So, as the lace makers emigrated to France, their little man-made breed came with them and quickly made its way to Paris. And from there, everyone had to have one. Once popular in Paris, wealthy Americans began bringing them home. To this day, the United States is the only country that recognizes the French Bulldog as an individual breed, and it has become one of the most beloved.